Farmers who planted soya beans protested opposite the Galenbindunuwewa Divisional Secretariat today. These farmers said failure to provide a proper price for their soya beans harvest is a serious injustice.